let's try this again. I've raised the pickup a little. See if we can see the bridge pickup. I'm gonna have to do a little tweaking and twalking, because when I first got this, the guy had it set up great. He was just some dude, so I'm like, yo, I'm in a band, I need money, man, sell this, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, I got it home and played it. I'm like, holy crud, this thing is great sounding and playing. And then I started diddling with it and ruined it. I gotta learn to not touch some stuff. And I know what you're thinking, but I'm talking about guitar stuff. All right, now, let's hear.
Thank you.
everybody was wondering.